And going over to pro volleyball, there were two matches on the schedule. First to the ladies in Suwon. Now the Hyundai E&C Hillstate faced the GS Caltex KIXX, and the Hillstate build up a 2-0 lead before the KIXX rally for two sets. Now the run fills up their tank as GS Caltex drives to the comeback victory. And for the men, the KEPCO Vixtorm hosts the Woori card Hansae, and it goes the distance here as well as the Hansae force the last set. There, the Vixtorm take advantage to take the match 3-2.